about to be game time here. We are at Orr Academy. Von Steuben Panthers are taking on Northside for the championship game. We're getting excited. The gym is heating up and for a tip-off. For the championship game, what day is today? I don't even know, we changed the game time so much. So it is Wednesday, and we are excited to get this game started. For the Panthers.
MSQ. By Van Steuben. So the score is now 5-4, and Keane will be able to shoot one at the line. Let's see if he's able to convert. Misses, but he fouls the shot, is able to get the rebound, kicks it in, no good, but another rebound. Owen pulls up for three, and it is good! Loving the crashing of the boards, and the score is now 7-5. The Panthers take the lead. And nice movement on defense. Yeah.
7-0. Owen getting a little excited, losing his balance, and getting a little bit of a piggyback ride. Player control foul. So we have 3 minutes to play in the first quarter, and it's all tied up 11-11. And Nico in the game. Kevin to the rebound, and goes up strong for two, and it's Steuben will be at the line shooting one. In the first quarter, Keen at the line. And he hits the free throw to pull in the lead. And a long shot. Oh my God! And he hits the shot from downtown.
Just say-
Vaughn down by four. About 6.5 minutes to play in the half. Up 22-22 with about 5 minutes left in the half. Let's see if he can make this a 3-point play. And for the lead, Mel puts it in, so it is 22-23. Von Steuben takes the lead. More, so I think maybe going back into the 2-3 might be the better option. So now it is 1-1, but he was shooting, so it's two shots. My bad. Yes! And he hits the first one, so now it's tied up 23-23. Both teams are in the bonus for here on out with 5 minutes remaining in the half. And he hits both free throws. So Northside back in the lead, 24-23. feel like that was all ball. Owen was really playing hard on that one. So it's now a 1-1. That was just good hustle all around by the Panthers. So 3 minutes and 14 seconds remaining in the half. It's 24-28. Vaughn is in the lead by 4. Left.
Off, no call. So definitely an offensive foul on the other end. No call, and he's able to push his way to the basket for 2 points. So Northside is able to take the lead with that. So it's 33-31 Northside. Mel taking in. Nice pass to Mel. Mel takes it up. Basket doesn't fall, but he'll be shooting two. Thank you. seconds remaining in the third quarter. It's about 200 degrees in here. He misses the second. And Mel playing excellent D. He travels like nobody's business. Is he gonna call it? I think he is. I can't really see the rest because there's a lot happening. Yes, they did call it. Back up.
7 seconds in the third quarter. It's 43-39, down by four. Basketball. All right, so it looks like Northside is going back to their 1-3-1 zone. Nice look inside. Null takes it up for two. It does not fall, but he'll be shooting two at the line. Out. chance to make a three-point conversion. So there's 6 minutes and 44 seconds remaining in the game. Vaughn down by three. Northside has a shot at the line. And he hits it. So Vaughn back down by four. Thank you. lots of whistles. So 4 minutes, 37 seconds remaining in the game. Mo shooting 2. So free throws definitely would have made a lot of difference in this game. We've been at the line a lot tonight, and we have missed a lot tonight. We would definitely be in the lead if we'd made our free throws.
Oh!
it, telling him what is up. Make these count.
Thank you.
up with the rebound and gets the quick timeout.
Thank you.
M.S.C. Von Steuben on top by 3. And Keehan looks inside, pulls it back out, sees he doesn't have the numbers. Good choice. I'm liking the patience that we're having on offense here. Definitely playing our basketball here in overtime. So just 2 minutes remaining in overtime. Von Steuben up by 3. Gosh, a little bit of a strange roll. Kevin trying to post up, but there are triples teaming him there. And again, a lot of patience. So a minute and 35 seconds remaining. And Vaughn really spreading the floor. Kevin trying to post up. Owen was about to take the three, but they, oh, that is a foul. How did they not call that? Von Steuben in a timeout call. So 1 minute and 18 seconds remaining in OT. Von up by 3.
Oh,
point game, 59-61. Thank you.
someone will be shooting two at the line for Northside. They are down by two. We'll be back in just a moment. We'll be right back.
Keen and number 33 are having a full-blown conversation. Thank you. of being tracked. Because definitely there shouldn't be as many as there have been. There have been a lot of timeouts, that is for sure. I do know that for every overtime, you do get an additional one, but I feel like there's been a bajillion. So it's Von Steuben basketball. It's 19.9 seconds. Von up by one. And like I said, everybody is still in a double bonus. I still can't even believe that that shot just got banked in. Smell, I think.